a funny thing. I found the practice kit, but first you had to go to here, and then if you buy anything, you can press L2 and it's gonna open up like a storage tab, and you can use it from there. But I had to open up that door, man. That's reasonable. I think that was something that was actually needed, so I couldn't really not get that. I was just standing right there. Fucked up part. I find out I didn't really need this. Maybe that's supposed to be in this room? Telling me to retrieve it, but I'm not even showing where it is.
Smiley, I've got the scan.
Yeah? Fantastic! Bring it back to my office and we'll see if I'm right.
Copy that.
All we wanted. And so we could probably avoid combat altogether. Here's what I'm gonna do. Paralyze him. And I'm gonna just jet for it. Thank you.
UN was supposed to stop this kind of thing. Area swept, moving to next. Not seeing anything new.
One down. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Get up out of here.
Zasranej auk ve vagonu pro naturály! Chcete snad vyvolat paniku? Ukažte mi papíry! Dělejte, nebo vás seberu!
I don't have time to waste with this. Make it fast.
Vemte si je a vypadněte. Až příště pojedete metrem, použijte vagon pro augy. Máme svých problémů dost i bez takových potížistů, jako jste vy.
What the hell did you do, Jensen? State police are saying another augmented terrorist just hit them at the train station.
They were interfering with evidence collection.
Now I'm ordering you to see our psychologist. Ozen's in the office waiting for you.
Copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
Do it fast, because Cheng found us a new lead in the case. Intellicam footage, fingering Ark. It's gonna put you inside Gollum City.
You got the captain running you raw as well? All right.
Adam, I finally decrypted the audio off the Whisper chip tap. Fucking cold, man. You gotta hear it.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
There's an old limb clinic in the Daphne district. It's closed down. Nobody goes there anymore. I'll be inside.
Terrible for his wife. How's it going? Do you have the scan?
Yeah, it's right here.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask, didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
It's like you said, they shot first, so I took care of it.
Oh, okay. Good. They had it coming.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something, something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so how long until we're all sure of it?
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data, and I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on too, Adam. I'll let you know when I find something.
You do that.
Take it easy.
I wonder what happened if I shoot him in the face. I don't think they're gonna miss him.
Adam, I'm Delero Zen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but... being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No. That was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack, but it doesn't mean my body's gonna start rejecting my augments.
True, but traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system in patients with neuroprosthetics.
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it. Please, have a seat. I've been looking over your file. There's some very interesting history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraph Industries Security Division. David Seraph was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
Okay, turntables, disclose. Oops. Are you telling me or?
Are you asking me or telling me?
Which would you prefer? Not everyone's as familiar with U.S. history as you Americans would like to believe, you know.
Where are you from, Doc?
We're discussing your file, remember? So, it was David Seraph who had you augmented after Antioch extremists attacked the company?
Antioch extremists? Is that what it says in my file?
Isn't that the case?
No.
The case was never solved, and they didn't just attack the company. They murdered a lot of innocent people.
Including your ex-girlfriend, I understand.
Megan's not dead.
Is that why you joined the task force, Adam? To use Interpol resources to solve a cold case that...
What happened in Detroit is ancient history, Doc. Megan, my being augmented, all of it. What happened at Riziga Station is not. So sitting around talking about the past isn't going to get me any closer to getting the people responsible.
Actually, that leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Riziga. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
And the Augmented Rights Coalition is camped at its back door, trying to expose and resist it.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel?
Excuse, complex issue. My job, doesn't matter what I think about it. Yeah, okay, job for you, I'm here to prevent further bloodshed, which is exactly what I intend to do. There are no easy answers. The augmented are behind this. Maybe they felt it was their only recourse, or maybe terrorism would stop if the ruling class realized how often their actions contribute to it. Illuminati. And this isn't about augs versus naturals, Valara. It's about terrorism. And in my book, there's no excuse for the innocent, for taking innocent lives. No matter the reason. Yeah.
This isn't about Augs versus Naturals, Delara. This is about terrorism. And in my book, there's no excuse for the taking of innocent lives, no matter the reason.
So if Talus Wrecker ordered his people to do this, then...
It's my job to bring him in, not to judge whether he's guilty or innocent.
Well, look, I think it's safe to say that you have all your faculties about you. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Well, it's probably best if I get back to work, Doc. I'll see you around.
Alright, I've been evaluated.
Adam, I'm glad you came back.
I got two practices. Spring jump mod, blank silences. I have these already. Oh, I don't.
Relocate. I was thinking we could corner Director Miller together. Tell him it's not safe enough here.
We're fine, Chang.
The police station, the train station, we're next. I can feel it. I can more than feel it. I can see it happening.
No one knows where we are. There's no reason to get paranoid.
That's where you're wrong. They're trying to pull the lid off of us, Jensen, or someone is. Praha Dovos just got hacked.
Our building's front company. Thought it was fake.
I wish it was fake. Miller's got me cleaning up Intellicam footage from the attack to help figure out who these people are. Meanwhile, maybe they're trying to figure out who we are? Why else poke into an import company?
You think someone's figured out that the company's a front? Maybe they know what's really down here.
We have a lot of enemies. The people who bombed the train station, you don't think they'd love to know where we are? You need to help me figure out who's looking into us and make them stop.
I'm gonna need more information about this snoop of yours.
I don't know for sure that our cover's been blown, but if it has, we need to know before our enemies have a chance to do something about it.
What can you tell me about our front company?
Praha Dovos was designed to be forgettable. The kind of place you walk by 100 times and still can't remember.
It obviously caught someone's attention. What happens if we're compromised?
My guess, we dismantle and disappear. Agents go into hiding, director burrows into some hole, poof, no Christmas party.
You got an MO in this hacker?
At first I thought it might be the Collective.
But you're not convinced.
Not Janus's style to leave crumbs this big. But whoever it is, they risk exposing us. If the Collective ever found out where we operate, my god, Jensen.
Maybe Janus knows already.
Hey, don't say shit like that. I get nervous enough as it is.
You really think there's a risk here? Maybe someone's just poking around the fake website of a fake company.
If someone points a gun at me, I assume it's loaded. If someone hacks into the website of the company that serves as our cover, I assume they're doing it for a bad reason.
Such as?
Everything depends on who they are and what they know. But we're in the business of dealing with terrorists. If those terrorists find out where we are...
DF-29 likes its privacy.
Sure. More importantly, Chang likes being in one piece. Unlike you, I don't just brush off explosions. I need you to find out as much as you can about our snoop. Make sure we're not in danger.
All right. You have any leads?
I traced our hacker snoop to an unrented apartment. Top floor, 33 Hill Avenue. Just down the street. This guy walks by us every single day. Probably walks in.
You're kidding.
See? You feel it now. The constant buried alive feeling. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought we were supposed to be suspicious of things that go on outside these walls.
It's never that simple.
Just get into that apartment. Access the computer they used and find out what you can. And be careful, Jensen. We don't know who we're dealing with.
I'll look into it. As soon as I know something, so will you.
Right. Well, we got something else to look into. I'll take it for what it is.
You didn't get held up at a checkpoint or something, did you? I'm inside the clinic waiting for you.
Sorry, Alex. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hope you're not losing sight of what's important here. Sorry, this place just brings back memories. Don't take too long.
Připadá, že jsme v komoutu s Rusákama.
Téměř 2 roky poté, co běžnící augmentovaní dělníci zničili řadu nejvýznamnějších měst v této oblasti.
Come on, dude, I was... Damn it. I didn't even do anything. I was hacking out. I was walking out.
Are pretty quiet, Clint. Know what would be even more quiet? If you weren't around here. Stay with your own kind. Stay with your own kind.
So much right now.
Fuck walking this beat.
Copy that. An augmented tourist. Welcome. If I were you, I'd stay away from the other parts of Prague. They are less tolerant. Nothing. You sure we need to be out here?
Stay away, Hanser. You were at the train station. No one I saw cares. You on the news. Get away from me.
Já myslím, že to není dobrý nápad.
Get away from me. I am busy.
These clients know better than to attack us.
Nechce se mi tomu věřit. Mám ti to zopakovat? Já anglicky neumím. Obraťte se na svého průvodce. Já anglicky neumím.
You are still deciding. Come back later. Paying customers only.
Oh, shit. Get away from me, killer. Terrorist!
Oh, shut up. I don't know if I'm supposed to get in here.
Can't take that kickback.
Red light won't be admitting anyone until after dark. I assume that's what you're looking for. Nothing to report.
Hey, we did all that. I'm gonna really have to be quick if I'm gonna do this. They got round-the-clock security right here. I can't even... They gonna see me and shoot me. Look at this. When this one leaves, the other one comes right back around. I can't... They gotta be quick.
Mm-hmm. Nothing.
real quick with this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Go away!
Right now, things are about to
I got it all on video.
I can't even get in there. I don't even know how to get in there.